Okay, this is a story about a girl named Monique. She thinks she could get whatever she wants, but she just can't. She wishes she had everything, but she can't. Listen to the story and you'll hear the rest. So, to do. And now, I have to go to school. It's bad. Isn't it Friday? My mom's gonna say something. Mommy! Yes? Well, you know, your crown, lost it and stuff. I need to use it. It's in my room. I'm going to sleep. I have to get my rest. Okay, Mommy. Gotta put my crown on. There. Finished. Wish. My friend came from Florida. The phone. Where's the phone? The phone is not there. My house is so huge. I can't wait for next year. Oh, I gotta get the phone. Oh, okay then. The phone's over there. Oh, there's a gun. Hey. You still in Florida? You still in Florida? Okay then. Bye. She came back from Florida. She's coming over right now. Mom, Flirty is coming. Her name's not Flirty. Ding dong ding. Ding dong ding. Flirty! Jersey! This is so neat. Now we can meet each other every day since we live in New Jersey. Okay, let's not call each other Flirty, Jersey. It's better because, you know, like sometimes things could get a little weird. Different, but I gotta talk to you. Okay then. I have to talk to you later. Bye. Sweetie, I gotta tell you a secret. Yes. You have to get a boyfriend. What? But what happened to you? I'm gonna be the great queen. No, you're not. I'm gonna be the great queen. You're not old. You're calling yourself old. Excuse me? Sorry, Mommy. I'll miss you when you turn into the great queen. But then you're going to turn into the great queen. But you're going to get a prince. No! You'll see part 2 coming up next to be continued.